gathered together here tonight to examine, to investigate, to dig into, to trace the roots. Is it? Catchy. Contagious. How does it spread from an endemic to an epidemic to a pandemic? Is it sustainable? Is it even considered necessary? Or is it just a frivolous, self-indulgent, excessive luxury? That we can no longer afford in these times. That question is a state-mandated question. Whether or not you get a teaching credential or a driver's license. So do take note. Is it smaller than a bread box? Is it bigger than an eye? Phone.
Mission.
yourself for the penultimate pressure as you face the final exit. Exams. False. True. False. True, false, 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 And then finally, commence at the commencement. But I digress. What was the course? I seem to have lost my course. What course was this, anyway? GPS, where are you? When do we really, really need you? Was it a course of action? Was it a matter of course? Did it matter? Of course. Was it a general education course? Was it a readily accessible course? Hot dance, anyone? Was it a long distance learning course? Theater. I'll see. like to blog about it. So moving right along.
What's next?
Well, I don't know. None of us knows, really. Maybe it's postmodern. Postmortem. Or contemporary, whatever that is. Appropriate. And inappropriate global appropriation. Okay. Who out there thinks they can dance? Wi-Fi tube, we all, tube, we all, tube, we all, tube, we all.